There were once great animals who roamed the land. Go back 2,000 years to find a Eurasian brown bear standing on its back legs at a height of 2.20 meters. They were gone once the Romans arrived. 300 years is how long back you'd have to travel in order to see the last remaining wild Eurasian grey wolf in Britain. Their culling was the result of thousands of farmers who suddenly needed their livestock taken care of. Livelihoods that depend upon the absolutely and utterly merciless killing of wild dogs.